Terry's still pointed to it. He done got the big yard mowed up there at the house, and now he's down here in the flat. Mowing around his corral down here. That's where he feeds his, some of his cattle at, his heifers, and he's got a couple old mules down there. They get them out and work them and ride them every once in a while. But I don't need a good working corral like that. Can't never have too much corral space, barn room. You got critters, there's always something to eat, took care of, attended to.